major flood relief project for some West Side neighborhoods is now moving forward. Today, the city gave final approval to building a detention pond in the Saratoga and Greenwood area. Lavoya Creek runs through there, and it is prone to flooding, causing sewage overflows from the Greenwood Waste Treatment Plant. Last month, the General Land Office approved a $7.2 million grant to build that detention pond capable of holding 373 million gallons of water. The city will match it with a $7.6 million offer from them.